He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David.